nice iPhone there. Alright, make 9 later. Late, McNine. Got a lot of bombers. Because I just climbed and they hit. And plus, this is stock. This is stock as hell. This doesn't even have fuselage repair on it. Christ, PKO'd? Really? Fuck PKO. A6M5 for me. Why, you were about to say A bot. Yeah, why'd you create... Did you own that TeamSpeak server that you made? Why'd you make one, huh? Why'd you buy it? Oh yeah, one computer managing TeamSpeak, one computer managing the game. Got a lot of hits on him, though. Fucking Titan.
Cover me!
So unstable. I don't like a plane that's unstable though, because that means I really can't get your way. Law, I just wrecked that McNine. Now time to kill this guy saying he flew a JN wrong so I can go control it that you fly the McNine wrong. Well, unfortunately, I don't get to say you fly the MiG-9 wrong, unfortunately. Damn. How's yours? Mm-hmm. Well, let alone when it's a jet that I've been flying for a good long while. Huh? Yeah. It's like, sit your ass back down. He's like criticizing the guy for the jet. Yeah. Yeah, he's like, you fly JN wrong? Hey, bitch, you fly the MiG-9 wrong. I nearly killed him, too, with a Spitfire. He's not supposed to let me even get really stay close for long. And I was. But yeah, grinding for the Meteor, I maxed out my Spitfires. What? I could still do it easily. I was pretty much getting stuck with jets all. I could get like 1500. I usually get 1500. Even with the jets. Because I'm really good with the Spitfire. Kill him so I can say you fly the MiG-9 wrong. Chasing these two black specs. Did someone try to shoot you? Huh? Why? Hit. likely to help him out. Wow, that was quite a lag. That was quite the fucking lag. Huh? Doing some COD stuff. Yeah, I'm currently flying. I was flying 5, flying my Meteor. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Got the Meteor. You're F4. Very funny. Yeah, and I'll get my M3